Hey guys, and we have finally managed to get a video in. We will have more videos coming in. We've got to move the pace of the layout, so we will have more videos coming in, and hopefully we can have the layout up permanently when we can get to move it to where it needs to go, and we'll get more videos in. Now today we're just doing some track testing, and I've borrowed my brother's loco number 4. It's done by Hornby. It's their like make. Travis, well, whatever. It's gonna go down there, down the end there to the end, and I just need to and plus this train hasn't been done a lot, so I thought it'd be good to use it. So here she goes. Let's bring her back. Okay, also we have the storytelling, Hornby storytelling DVD soon, video soon that I will upload. It should be around 10 minutes long. It's going to be based on big engines and small engines. It's going to be about getting the train ready and big engines and small engines together, working together. Also, we'll have train spotting video 1, Hornby, coming out soon. And we'll also have building the model railway, and we'll have my goods train, building model railway part 1, part 2, which will include the 43209 and 06008 shunter. So this is just a quick video from me. I just wanted to let you know the update, and bye bye.